Good morning, good morning. Do, 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 do. Good morning. Good morning to you. Good morning. Welcome to a daily dose of joy, where we are choosing a path of joy throughout our day. We are optimizing our physiology to support that, using applied neuroscience and these happy, easy little habits of joy, like laughter and singing and slow-mo flows and deeper truths, whoopsie-daisy stories. And this morning, it's cozy, beginning to get a real chill in the air morning. We're gonna do a slow-mo flow. And my intention is to slow down and pause. And in that slowing down in quiet and stillness, it allows me to just let go the chatter of my mind, allows me to let my natural state of well-being kind of float to the surface. So we're gonna pause the to-do list. We're gonna pause the phone. We're gonna pause. And we're gonna stop the movement and be still. We're doing it in solidarity here together. And when you do this, one of the easiest ways I find is to just let my, it's almost like I think of my mind as like a camera losing focus, just going soft and blurry. And I usually pick something to listen to. Like I can hear the hum of the heater. Just something kind of consistent is helpful for me. But you can let go, just like a little kid. Just be still and quiet. Don't even think about it. Together, we'll step into this slow-mo flow. Thank you. That felt so good. So for those of y'all who are done, that was a 5-minute slow-mo flow. I think I am gonna just dip back in because it feels so good for anybody who wants to join me for another just 10 minutes, maybe of stillness and quiet. Trusting well-being, trusting that if we are still and quiet, that our natural state of well-being, or the divine flow, has room to it's like letting go of the oars in a boat. Just letting the boat float in the flow downstream. Being open that it can turn very quickly in the current. Stillness and quiet feels good. Ah, I hope during that time you found even just a few minutes of feeling your state elevate a little, or even just a few breaths or seconds. You know, my mind wanders, and at one point I realized I was thinking about getting a jacket for my dog. It's getting cold. And then I'd come back to that intentional focus on the sound of the heater. And all sorts of other things. One point I thought about my hair, one point I thought about death. But you know, it's just that monkey mind. But I kept having that intentional focus of coming back to the sound of the heater. So I also had moments where I could feel my heart being lighter. I could feel almost like my sternum was lifting up. I could feel some ease and well-being. It felt good. Oh, thank you for letting me share this time with you. Let's take 3 solidarity breaths. To celebrate, no matter what it looked like, we're putting down judgment and we're stepping into the self-compassion, we're stepping into these habits of joy. Today, surprise and delight us. I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Bye.